Dude, like, you got in chat. Are you like, you run on Xbox, right? This game on Xbox, right? Sadly, like, okay, if you run it, there's a bunch of out-of-bounds glitches. It'd save, like, quite a few minutes, like, maybe like 5 minutes combined. The out-of-bounds, maybe more, maybe less. And you're able to, I mean, you're not able to do that on any console that I know of, except for Wii. So that's a disadvantage, but Xbox, there's these out of bounds skips. You can only do, I mean, there's out of bounds skips you can only do on Wii, which is what I'm doing right now. And there's, so you can only do one form of item duplication too, the small one. So this game is superior on Wii, so I mean, you can go for Xbox record, but there's actually one level where there's a trick that's doable on Xbox. Like in one of the later levels, you can jump up to the not to show you a video, but you can jump up to some area, right? And it skips say like 20 seconds or something, and you cannot, for that level, you cannot do that on Wii. So this guy is I'm unable to beat his individual level record because he uses Xbox. You should get Wii. Anyways, like, it's just a lot of good games you can play with GameCube controller. Play GameCube games. Yeah, I think sub 2 hours, 30 minutes is doable. I think it should be. You could probably find some Xbox exclusive skips. This was for. What do you mean? You don't want to find any skips? Oh no 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 no. How did that? Dude, that was a big save right there. That was very close. I'm missing that cycle of the rockfall now. Dude. Two hours, 30 minutes is easily, it should be doable on Xbox. I could probably do it for try. I'd actually like to see that, to be honest. Like, pure and see, I think he ran on Xbox beforehand. He was able to get to like 214. Yeah, it's a good strat. Pure and see once said, the world record holder said, this how it's just not faster. And now he's doing this strat. And he claims he never said it wasn't faster. Which is kind of funny. Wait, I was about to split. That was too stupid. Okay, I'm gonna kill these guys. Okay, that's good. Sub 2 hour, 30 minutes first run. Doable. I think, theoretically. Oh, this is decent. We think your previous question is sub 2 hours possible? Yes. I believe so. Like, currencies, the current record holders, some of best is one is like just over a minute away from being sub 2 hours. So it's definitely doable. I'm tempted to grind for that. When school ends, maybe I will. Cause it's just okay. It's breaking a huge. It's, you know, breaking like, oh, I did sub 210, but breaking that hour is big. I think it's doable. You just need to do everything perfectly. You need to be a god at this game, pretty much. I mean, I'm just motivated by it saying one at the beginning. That one digit, you know? Remember cheese in Super Mario 64? He tried for like 7 months to get like sub 1 hour and 40 minutes. It's a big deal to break 10 minutes. We're kind of go the next 10 down, if you know what I'm saying, in an optimized game like that. Plus, it'll sub 100 minutes, too, so that's good. I don't know, I might run some Super Mario, who knows. GoldenEye, maybe. We'll see. Played Mario Kart not too long ago. That was kind of nice. I want to use auto because, like, I can't really do manual. Yeah, I'm just too lazy. It's just this computer. When they auto. Japanese, okay. Yeah, that's annoying. You can just watch a stream at bed. Rather, you can do plenty of stuff on your phone nowadays. Oh, first try. Another tip. Because of this torch, rather. I got an idea just now. Oh yeah, good night. Tomorrow morning you'll know if this is world record. Oh, big day. Okay. That's reasonable why they want you to go to bed again. Yep. Go back, nut. This is always annoying. Those guards. It's supposed to be possible for them to not spawn, but... it's just... doesn't happen. Oh, that's decent. Solid. Actually, yeah, this could actually be IL world record. I had a run where I got that first try too. Like, usually it takes me more than that. Oh, this is good. This is good. Fuck.
That's good. I'm not sure if I saved my previous code split, but holy shit!
First try that jump and kind of around first try the other stuff really helped. Good boss fight too.
So yeah, dude, if you hopefully right when you wake up you gotta check if this is if I got the record. This has potential. But this also has a lot of potential to go wrong, so see just spent. Oh, a CD. I'm like my GV USB 2 CD. Fell off my TV, but I have a 13-inch TV. It's nice and cozy. It's like... pretty nice size, in my opinion. Yeah. Thanks. Yeah, that was a good level. That was a really loud yell, fell. Okay. Banana strats. What? Fix that fast? That's strange. I might figure out a good way to build there. I like this level, dude. Nothing really goes wrong here, you know? There's not... oh my Okay, that went wrong. Take that camera with me? Can I take it to the next room? I doubt it. See how bad these guards are? It's hilarious. Now I'm much better with this part here. I know I just go straight for these two guards, they'll take care of themselves. Leaked gameplay, GTA 6. Yeah, I could. GTA 6 Cario. Take videos, make a video, take pics of what? Cars free, new video game, leaked footage, full, 2017. Fucking great. Great. I love this run so far. Wow. Okay, oh my god. Fuck. The pressure is on now. This next level, he... Sip strat? The consistent sip? What do you mean? Sip strat? Just copy what I do here. Practice it, you should be good. I really need to make a tutorial on this. I kinda want a good run. I'm thinking about painting it over a run. Hey, where's Sipper in this game? Oh, if you go around the back of the corner and towards the wall, you can get zipped up there, okay.
Dude.
Make a video of that. Japanese spaghetti. Make a video of that. It's hard to explain strats in video games with words sometimes, you know? It's a video game, not a word game. You know? What do you make? Yeah, there. I'm not going for this risk. That was some bad hesitation, though. I don't need to do that strat. Where you can jump up this ladder. I'm not doing that because this is just a good run. Strats. This is one of the first examples of why Wii is the superior master console for this game. I can't trust myself. If you fail that duplication, you lose quite some time, but not too much. It's not that bad if you fail it, like, in the whole picture. You use it on this. Like magic. Haha. I'm gonna just dip it here because I get no time loss, plus it's cool. I like to jump on here. If you can jump on your cutscene, it helps you a bit. On the side, that's good. If you probably not save time, I don't know. Okay, this is pretty solid. Dude, you see that item duplication? That's why you should get a Wii if you can. Actually, would prefer a Wii over an Xbox. Okay, maybe I would prefer Xbox because I could sell it, get more money from it, and buy a Wii and stuff. But who knows? This is pretty solid. Okay, here's another thing. Sometimes you can get to the next room, but the room is rotated, so it looks like you went to the first room. So you'll think you softlocked or something. You have it. It's just that the mirror is. I don't know why they do that. It's so weird. I did not want that bar grab there to happen. I got a really nice way to shake the nunchuck or Wiimote over here. Thank you. faster to jump when you're holding the objects. Maybe duplication would be possible here, I don't really... Oh my god, that was an idiot. No, no! Please do not fall over. I'm gonna... There we go. Perfect. Solid. I hate this part, because you have to get both of them. Not a huge time loss, not a big deal. Okay. Are you kidding me? I almost never missed that. It shouldn't be too bad, well, whatever. There is a skip here where you can somehow is able to get the AI to go all the way to that top there where you need to be and just skip the boss battle, which is huge. They have not been able to replicate it for, so it would be insane if that was consistently possible. That would be like over a minute time save or something. Yeah, that was a bad time. Whatever. I think I might have had a gold split during my 209 run. The one we're comparing to, the splits are comparing to right now, so. Whatever. Good night. Okay, I'm gonna take this off because this is gonna be really... I need to focus a ton. Come on. Yeah! True indeed, kinda. Is that it? No, it's not. Yeah. That was nice to make it, though. It's a happy, you know. Pretty solid. Let's cut scenes one. I think I'll have some decent amount of time save. I don't know. I'm better at the boss fight. Really, a lot. This comes from practice. I've done plenty of that. Some of it. Why is he jumping up like that? I feel like I've been gotten a bit more viewers lately tonight. I don't know. 5x better than normal. Good vibe. Good vibes about this run so far. It's always bad. It's always gonna be bad. It's just how it is. The Shanghai Showdown. So top save. That's good. Off. Whatever.
luck, dear. Whatever. I'll take it. Okay. Oh my god. Decent. I think that might be decent and pretty fast, actually. Got the first jump pretty decent, like, the last one I took a while to get it. So, this is where time saves come from. Okay, I'll take that. If I get good Shinai Showdown, this should be good potential. I'm gonna play it real safe. Really safe. Like the deep in here. Yeah, I need a gun. I'm gonna get a gun from that. Or I can do it. Next level. Just go straight forward here. There's like this trailer all the time for that. Come on. Why did I bear roll? Rest parenthesis, he's usually. Somebody streaming by your stream as well. It's going good. Should I find Asato here? Guy who scared of when somebody uses two controllers. It might be up to some witchcraft or something. He better have them record. I mean, that's kind of large. This level is gonna be bad. I'll take this off. decent skip there. Jack and I showdown, it happens. Finally. That's kind of nice. Like, it's not the best, but it's not bad. This could be the run. Stick around if you possibly want to see a route record, whatever. That strat I use when I jump up to the, the whips, it's been used since 2008. I've seen like an old 2008 speedrun of this level. Maybe. So that's kind of nice, you know? Okay, I should split here. Still here in chat. I need to take a piss right now. I'll do that during the end of the second episode. Yeah, like, anyone still here? Elephants. Best. The damn elephants. What could possibly go wrong? elephants like to play in the mud. I must jump. Okay, I didn't. What? I wasn't paying attention here, so. Perfect. Perfect. Great elephants. The elephants want me to do well. That's nice of them. I'm gonna play it safe. Got that, that's good. Sometimes you'll get trolled and you miss the key, you have to go all the way back, get a banana, throw to do it all over again. I don't mind the elephants too much, you know. If they are in upper levels, they'll become a kind of meme, so. This is kind of promising, actually. Maybe not. Wait, why did I do it like this? I think it's faster like this because you have to. You can actually die, Drew. No, no, I don't want short round. You can get a little boost from these little pillar things. I'll show you what. Like here. That's a bit of a boost. Really? Okay. Yeah, that's a nice tiny beast. That too. Oh no. Oh god. Attack. One of these days, the game's gonna crash from all these... Hello. How did I... Are you kidding me? That's often bad, so... Wow, that's... Holy fuck, the time save. Maybe it's not that much, but... Holy shit! I must have messed up badly in the last one. Which is just really good, or maybe both. Okay, maybe not that big of a time save. Actually, I underestimated how long this stupid cutscene is. Gold split. Great. Almost fell off. That would have been terrible. Really terrible.
see what the AI is gonna do this time. Come on, come on, come on. You could have made that. No, no, what? Okay. Okay, YOLO that. Nope. Okay, this is a good compromise. Okay, that was bad. Oh my god, this is not good. Let's do this. Let's do this. What? How is that? I'm an idiot. No. There we go. Whatever. Not too bad, but still. So bad time loss, but it's still saving time, so that's good. Thank you.
level's gonna be kind of iffy. New trick here. First time using this in a run. You'll see it soon. Come on. Come on. Jump here. That's good. Okay, fine. Oh, that was just in time. That was kind of risky what I did there. Okay. Decent. No, come on! What? Maybe it's this guy just being annoying. Oh my! What? What the hell? Come on! Come on!
sucked. I'm gonna save a bit of time, I think. Because it is. Let's try it. Whatever, I'm fine. It was kind of. What the fuck? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Come on! Oh my fucking... Are you literally fucking kidding me? Like... Are you fucking kidding me? Holy shit. I'm pissed. Whatever. The door. Some time save here, actually, like a huge time save, so I'll be fine with that. I'm gonna fail this hard. Whatever. Thank you. I almost always mess that up, so... That could be a clean split. Yeah, it's a clean split.
I almost fell over there. Oh, well. This could be amazing. I can't see the sword. Where is it? Is it this? It's this. No, it's this. Okay, that made it. Oh, that made it. Perfect! Perfect boss fight. Yes! Holy, it's real. The hype is real. Holy shit. That's like a minute because the boss battle my run was so terrible. I kept missing it, but I missed the sword throw during that thing like 3 times because the aim is so terrible. But I figured out what a nice way around that. Okay, this is. Thank you.
Okay, Appearancy now knows. Decent. Finally. Goat splits here. Like, I got like 5 goat splits. That's pretty good. What is this like? Wow, that, I should try that. Run, so that's good. I'm probably gonna do... Oh my god. Missed the minikit! No! I'm gonna do the pickup dupe just to be safe. Solid. Yeah, I got the skipping this one, so... I don't know, man. I don't know. I'll be happy if this is good, to be honest. Thank you.
just fall into water. That'll be bad. Seconds of time save. Holy, I need 15 seconds of time save. This could be close, Phil. No, it does. Yeah. Go to the docks. Yeah, yes. What? Oh no! Oh, that wasn't his boat. I thought that was Indy's boat. That would've been hilarious. Really. Still a pretty good bow fight. Shit, this is good. Oh, that's a ghost butt. We got a bad one here. A bad bubble here. Last run, I'm not completely sure if I'll. Three goat splits in a row! Ha 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 ha! Oh, no. Anna from. No, if I ever get Twitch affiliate, I'm gonna probably make an emote called First Try. If I'm able to survive it, to make the Bazooka skip in, yeah, that'll be cool. But shouldn't be too bad if I lose the time. I don't know. It's better to use this oldie Henry. Slow, the pickup's kind of slow. It's like, I don't know, maybe a second slower? Ish. Not too much slow. Oh. Okay, that works. Really? You have to use a bazooka, that sucks. I need to check my 209 and see how I avoided that, whatever. I think I got trolled by a guardier, but I'm not sure. Oh my god, I forgot the damn key. Henry's using a hat, okay. The guy without the hat is better. Peace, man! Peace! I don't know, my very first run I got Bazooka skipped. That was... Oh my god, fuck. I forgot about these guys. Needle studs. I don't even need this, that's why I'm just doing it, just for the meme, you know? Shit.
got very bad motorcycle escape, so if I can get a good motorcycle escape, that would be great. I think I could get some time to save there. I think I'm gonna do pick up the app just because it's safer. Yeah, I think this is better. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Let's get that work, maybe, if I'm lucky. Oh. Maybe I could. Lost a hat too, so that's bad. Where's the hat? Okay. I'll show you stuff. Ooh, yeah! Hats, good luck. You're frozen. So. Fuck. Okay, let's do this! One, two, three, four. Suck it. It's a long cutscene, but a long cutscene. I think I should have been more record pace after this whole shit. Record pace, holy shit. Holy fuck, this is gonna be really close. Hopefully I don't have too much trouble in the sky, hahaha. Holy shit. Should be peepee at least, unless if nothing terrible happens, you know? I'm gonna try playing it safe as possible here. Take off my now. Right now, I can't. No. 1 heart, great. Oh no. Swallow a little bit. Actually, nah, wasn't that swallow. I'm gonna take off my canal.
Yeah, good luck.
Yeah, oh.